In previous two videos, I taught you how to download Windows 7 and Windows 10 ISO image files. Today I will be covering how can you make a bootable USB using a Windows ISO image file. Any Windows edition you want. USB flash drive is indeed a very useful invention. It saves you money, time and makes things easier for all of us. Living example is CD DVDs. It would not be wrong to say this medium of data storage is very costly. You have to spend some bucks to buy a CD or DVD disc, and it will be of no use if anything goes wrong while burning. As well as, we cannot call it a safe and reliable medium of data storage. A DVD disc of no use once it gets scratched. We often realize it when we need to clean install Windows, and this is where your USB pen drive comes to rescue. You can use a USB flash drive as Windows installation DVD. This is a perfect workaround for a PC with no DVD ROM. You don't need to be an expert to do so. Making bootable USB is a quite easy job. Today's video is about how to make a bootable USB using a Windows ISO image file. Take a few important things into consideration before you get started. Don't waste your time if you want to use it for an older PC. USB flash drive will not boot if a PC's BIOS does not support. You need a USB flash with 8 GB of storage capacity. Make sure USB is in good and working condition, otherwise it may take too long. Hard disk and USB data transfer speed matter a lot. Please move your data from USB pen drive to another place. The bootable USB maker will format and wipe out all data. The procedure takes 20 to 40 minutes. You need to have a Windows ISO image file and the bootable USB maker. You may watch my videos on downloading Windows 10 and Windows 7 ISO image files. The ISO file must be according to your system type. For an example, if you have a 32-bit PC, then 32-bit ISO will work for you. As well as, your PC will not work properly after installation if you manage to install 32-bit version on a 64-bit PC. The most important thing is make sure the ISO image file is not corrupted or damaged by antivirus or due to any other reason. Otherwise, your time and effort will go in vain. Most of antivirus programs mark auto-run file as virus and remove or block it. Your PC will not boot USB if there is no auto-run file. Your time and efforts could go in vain. Disable antivirus for a while to avoid any inconvenience. During all the procedure, make sure USB does not get disconnected due to any reasons. You will have to start back from zero. I hope everything is now crystal clear to you and you are ready to go. I will use Windows USB DVD download tool, a free to use and tiny bootable USB maker and owned by Microsoft. It can be used to create installation USB for any Windows edition XP 7, 8 and Windows 10. It can also be used to burn ISO image files to DVD. You may follow the download link in the description below to download it. Insert the flash drive into a USB port on your computer. I have already installed it. Double click to launch it. Click Browse button to locate and select the ISO image file. Click Next. You will find two options, USB device and DVD. Since we are making a bootable USB, so click USB device. But before you click USB device, please make sure your antivirus is disabled. Select your desired USB from drop-down menu if you have more than one USB pen drive. After selecting USB, click Begin Copying. A pop-up box will appear asking to erase data or not. I assume you have backed up your data. Click Erase USB Device. Click Yes. It has begun making bootable USB. It may take 20 to 40 minutes. USB is now bootable and ready to clean install Windows. I would like to suggest you before clean install, move important data from drive C to another partition, download drivers and save on safe place for later use, especially VGA, sound, Ethernet and Wi-Fi drivers to avoid any inconvenience after clean install. If you run into any problem, I will try to solve your problems. You may ask for help using the comment section below. Please visit softfinds.com where you can find all links and other info. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe and help me make more useful and informative videos.